All right, you guys, this is going to be your split stance with, we're going to progress it with some pulses and then also some arm movements of a curl, overhead press, tricep extension. So the way we're going to put this all together is first and foremost, our form. Navel in nice and tight, your bum's going to be nice and squished, shoulders are on back, your neck is nice and neutral, just like the cues all the time that we go over together. But then you're going to come to split stance, which is not a lunge quite. You know, lunge would be down here, but we're just like when I tell you to do a split stance for a curl or something, one leg in front of the other, kind of like a scissor, okay? So we're going to split stance and we're going to do pulses. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Your program may have 6 pulses or 8 pulses, but that's what it is, just a small move, just kind of a nice little bounce. And then when you come up at the top of the pulse, you're going to do a curl, a press, and a tricep extension, keeping your arms close to your ears in that tricep extension, and then you're just going to reverse that and do your pulses. 1, 2, 3, 4, up, curl, press, tricep extension, and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, curl, press, tricep extension. Now, if you're doing this for HIIT, you're gonna do this move for time. If you're doing this for just sets, just do it for how many reps I've written. Also, if it says unilateral, that means you're gonna do all on one, and then the next set or the next circuit, if you're doing HIIT, you'll do the other leg, so this leg in front. If you're doing just alternating, that means we do 1, 2, 3, 4. When that rep was over, you change immediately 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you change immediately 1, 2, 3, 4. So alternating each leading leg between each set. Hope that helps. That is your staggered stance with the progression of pulses, curls to overhead press and tricep extension.